I know it's not my business, but if I were you, I'd wash off that symbol painted on your neck.
We were told it would help protect us. Was that a lie?
Oh, no, it's a protection stave, all right, but you can't render that pigment into paintable texture without blending it with boar urine. And is that really better than death?
Maybe a little.
Well, it's your neck. Ugh.
Look at this place. This must be a branch of the world tree.
Boy, stay on the path.
Right, I know.
We jump.
Really? Bad idea! We rode past that statue of Thor earlier, when we left the witch's cave.
And what direction is that?
It's mid-morning, the sun is over there, so that's south. Southwest?
Good.
Can't read these. Oh, look! The witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time. Father, do you think I could carry her now?
No.
But I
said no.
Okay. So who do you think carved the face in the mountain?
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch your step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Right. Well, there's the Black Breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right.
Work it! She was right!
Come, let us finish this. Then we climb.
You know, Mother said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
Fjordnaheim? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant. The mount! We made it!
More Black Breath.
Giants did come here. Is that a deer? I don't remember stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is. No way across. But there's a sand bowl.
What does it say?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree. Doth know my call. This must have been important to the giants. It's like they're testing us. Okay, that looks right.
The floor boy.
Something's missing.
Is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works.
Go ahead.
Sure. Ross. What you doing? Oh, thought maybe there'd be a bridge.
Huh. Your giants mean to test us further.
There's a crystal in that torch holder. Should I light it? That helps, right? Guess we have to go down and go up.
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I am always serious.
I forget. Mom always said you never took an interest in history. Giants are just a race, like elves and hold your phone. It doesn't mean they're big.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. But there's only one of them.
One shot.
Yeah.
got it.
Look here.
Yes, sir. Wonder who wrote this.
Another light crystal.
Just look at this place. It feels so...
dead.
I was gonna say ancient, but dead works too. This is a lot of bodies.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. They use seeking treasure. See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful these stay dead.
We made it across!
Can you read it?
Sir.
Go!
Oh, this is Durothra, one of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Yidnam while the giants sleep. Think he's still there?
I do not know. Ha! Here. Boy.
Yes, sir.
I've seen this language before.
Is still our goal. We find a way up.
Highest peak in the realms. Think Mom knew this was the Giant's Mountain?
No. Her request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
It's a name, I think. Razzly. It means terror. What's that? Weird. There's a candle all tangled up with a string and some sort of animal hide. Some kind of lantern? No wick, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way.
You can lit these torches. The dead don't need light.
Eyes open. Stop that.
Come on, I was just... Okay. Whoa. What is all this? Where are we?
A mine. And if this claw reaches the summit, our goal is near.
All right. How do we use it? Looks like something's supposed to roll on these. Well, that's not going anywhere. It's locked magically.
What does it say?
Yes, sir.
That's funny.
How so?
One hand wrote, Jotnar only. And another wrote, and also dwarves. Should we add to it?
No.
The machinery in here looks almost dwarven, but the stonework, that's definitely Yoda. You know, I think the giants not only mine the mountain, but actually... No!
I think I see how this works. The claw's on one side, and if we get this unstuck... Oh no! I think the rope's stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir. Things.
It is over.
Ah, I was wondering who woke up every Draugr in the mountain. Should have figured.
You had a way around the Black Breath all along?
Now don't go thinking I could have gotten you past it, you big sack of meat. I got ways around most everything, especially up here. Time was, my folk had the run of this joint. Improved the design of the Jotnar traps and built workarounds to boot. Why you think they're so devious? Oh, that reminds me. Watch out for traps. Now you're talking. What can I get you, you little fart? What next? I see. Just wanted to stare into my eyes.
Traps.
There's a tunnel, but you won't fit.
Take it.
Okay. Wow. How big is this place?
It is a mountain. Big.
It's kind of heavy.
I can move it.
It moved! And we're stuck. Card still attached though.
I see that. There.
Let's go! Maybe there's a way through that big gate up there? it!
Stuff.
If it is not useful, leave it alone.
I know.
There's a lot to see here. I think it's up ahead. rope will work now. Might give us the way to the top. Just ride up with the claw somehow, you'd be to the top in no time. Do you think this goes all the way to the top?
We will see soon enough.
Something feels strange up there. We're heading into danger.
Do not concern yourself with what might be. Focus on what is, and be vigilant.
Yes, sir.
Not the top, but we're closer.
Wait! That one's not broken! There's a note. A giant's prayer. They're asking their ancestors to watch over them. To guide them home.
Boy.
Wait. I think I know how it works. Watch. Ask them to watch over Mother. Do you think they'll watch over us on the way to the top?
Come, boy. It is a long way up.
Whoa!
Stay back!
Traps. Good thing, too. Well, good for me, anyway.
Oh, come on!
That is not helping.
See you on the other side.
Be as long a way up as we thought.
So all this stuff that just happened, I just noticed something. I was quiet for a few. I was quiet last episode. I haven't even checked the editor. I'll be editing it later today, but oh my. I just noticed that my mic was muted the whole time. So be prepared for... Well, there's no way to warn you unless you see this.
Maybe we're too heavy?
Just push it off the side, I guess.
That's it! Or not. Are we still too heavy?
We are good.
Alright, moving again. Hey, when we get to the summit, how far do you think we'll be able to see?
I feel like the enemies are gonna attack us.
We will see when we get there. Until then, eyes open.
So last episode was pretty fun. We didn't get any commentary. It was very interesting.
Atreus.
Some crazy ass fights. And then freaking, how the hell did Brock like get here before us?
Someone's so strong, you sure worry a lot.
It serves me well, and how I keep us alive.
I guess. Not a terribly fun way to live, though.
Okay, are we at the top? I'm not paying attention. Now I'm paying attention. Like, get the hell off. Get off. Came up here for what? To fall down? To fall down? Get out of here. Don't want this. Freaking God of War, Kratos, and I got Atreus next to me. You want these fists? I'll freaking crack your face. Who's next? Huh? Who's next? We done?
Here we go.
You're next, huh? I break you in half. Who's next? You?
Bobby, watch out!
Let me rip this guy. Who's next? Rip this guy in half. Where are you? So strong. This kid's probably like, are you so strong, Dad? Are you so strong, Dad? I want to live.
Definitely.
Oh boy.
Yes. Now be ready.
Hey, you ever get your head? Let me put you some head trauma. Why is there a big man up here? Damn. Uh-oh. going down. Come on, big boy. Ugly ass. There we go. I got him. To be able to blow them off, that'd be sick. Next game. That's it right there. Holy snap. You dead, bruh? You dead? Yeah! Trying to fight me like that. Get the hell out of here. I don't want this. You don't know me. Freaking Kratos, God of War. Come on. How many times I gotta tell you this?
I think we're safe now.
It would seem.
Father, after we scatter Mother's ashes, what then? What comes next?
Nothing comes next. We go home.
That's it? The adventure is over?
For now. But we will have much to do. You were right earlier, on the boat after cutting down the last tree. You said it felt like something had changed. And it has. And our home is no longer safe. But it will be again. And we must continue your training.
Okay. We're almost at the summit. Nothing's gonna stop us.
Oh, what the heck is what the?
Calm yourself, boy, and stay behind me.
Yes, sir.
Well, why he gotta say something? Let's go. Oh, snap. Holy crap!
What are you doing?
Be ready!
Damn!
Hold.
Whoa,
holy crap. Holy crap, guys. Let's see this.
That looks like a root of the Yggdrasil tree.
Crystallized sap, and there is power inside.
Incredible! I can't believe we fought a dragon. I was aiming for his eyes, but I kept losing my footing. Do you think this is their home? Did they move in after the giants left? Or are they why the giants left?
Boy, the air grows thin here. No more questions.
Oh, yes. I see. Do you hear that? Sounds like someone screaming.
Hello?
Wait, boy!
It's Sindri! Can you kill something that big?
If we can catch it off balance.
I can distract him.
Okay.
What are you doing?
We have to help him.
Break right. Find an angle. Wait for my mark.
Thank you. Hey, Oakley! Over here!
Oh, snap, guys. Oh, snap. We got a dragon. Off its tongue.
Look!
Okay, I gotta block that one up there. Got it. Come on, do it again.
Come on, man.
Oh, snap. What the hell? That's so creepy.
Come on, do it again.
Plan. Be ready to lower the crane on my mark.
How does this thing work?
I do not care. Be ready.
Come on, do it again, man.
Do it again. It's all Dragon Fighter like that.
Wow, we actually did it. And you?
But nobody's killed a dragon for hundreds of years. Not since the Grand Culling of the Worms. And unless I'm mistaken, you did all that for me.
You are mistaken. The dragon was simply in our path, nothing more.
You deny it all you want, but you saved me, and that deserves compensation.
What are these?
Braided mistletoe arrows. Straighter than Heimdall and perfectly weighted.
Thanks?
Oh. Okay. Hold on. Not that. Have you seen my brother again?
Yeah. He said you lost your talent.
Oh, and that I'm selfish. No. I'm sure. That I value a weapon's look. No. Over its purpose. That I'm pretentious. No. And uptight. Fussy. I know what he thinks, but he can't hurt me any. Ah! Burn that.
I do not have time for this.
No. No. No, no, no. Wait. Wait. Wait, wait, wait. I have a better idea.
What?
I just need a tooth from that dragon.
Okay.
Watch where you grab that. Never mind. So unclean. So unclean. Oh, the smell. Perfect.